augers it out. Then it's going to catch on fire. Eventually. Kind of looks like rabbit pellets.
Now it says to turn it to.
What it does.
Turn the controller off.
Wait a minute, let me see. So there's a bunch of different temperatures.
And it goes to put it on smoke. Turn it back on.
This is where they're kept. Then, the ashes, I guess, are augered out through that hole into the bucket. And that's the tray.
Once that starts a fire, then we just
start. Yep. There it is. There's
cool.
The fire.
Then we
put that thing on there.
Yeah, I'm gonna put this all in here and the grate. And let it
Do you want to put that on there? I got the tin foil.
Okay.
It's gonna be hot later. Ooh, there's a big fire in there. And there's the grate. This is the apple chips pellets that we're using. There's about 6 different flavors you can use. And different flavors for different meats. There you go. Almost.
Let it season for 45 minutes. 550. Then you go into the shell.